We're in a new 9900 with the Datatronic 5 terminal. I wanted to take just a second to show you how to access your header settings, such as roll pressure, float pressure, etc. There's a couple options here. The first, if you have header settings programmed into one of your panes, you can tap on one of the icons, it'll take you straight into that page. So for instance, I tapped on header float pressure. Now I can access left and right pressures, auto float. You can scroll to see how to dump float pressure if you need to unhook the header. Roll pressure, I can tap on the header, and boom, it takes me straight to the roll pressure page where I can slide my pressure setting. I can also dump pressure. You can see my actual pressures going to zero. I tap this again to return to my set point. Once you're in this page, you've got these icons across the top that you can select. So knife speed, auto knife speed, auto load control. Maybe I want to turn on auto load control. Rate of drop, I've got a disc header on, so I want to make sure I'm in the high setting. One touchdown is activated. The other way to access this menu is from the main menu, Winrower functions, header settings. So a couple ways to get here.